A drug bust along I-95 in Old Lyme. Troopers stopping a car this afternoon and found a 2-pound brick of fentanyl inside. They say it has a street value of about $1 million. Two men from Providence, Rhode Island, were riding in the car. They're under arrest. Each is being held on $500,000 bond.